As you may have heard, Vino is in hiding. We need to do something to help.
So they've charged him?
Yes, he's in big trouble. They're trying to get him struck off for gross misconduct.
So what are we going to do?
What this family does best. The hearing is in 6 days' time. Before that, we need to pull off a systematic assault on all levels of the case. And all this needs to happen at the same time tomorrow morning. First up, Silvio. The junior clerks for the opposing counsel are the ones handling all the paperwork. Our way in is the new girl they've hired. She's new in town and susceptible to persuasion. Do what you need to get on our side and make sure that any incriminating documents are destroyed. And Silvio, feel free to get creative. Secondly, Bilvio. The secretary for the opposing counsel buys her partner's coffees on a reward card and keeps the free coffees to herself. If the partner ever found out, she would be done for. I want you to have a chat to her. We also need to deal with the four judges on the case. Luigi, you're my right-hand man. I need you to take care of Rowan. Every day at 10 a.m, she takes her soy trim flat white with two equals out on Fort Street. Order her banoffee, she can't refuse. Judge Barge is an old warhorse. She's been around the block a few times and is familiar with the track. This one might get a bit messy. We're gonna need to go undercover. We've called in a special fourth judge to add some spice to the bench. He's my uncle, so I can give him a call.
India! Hello?
Uncle, it's me, Michael, Vino's son. I'm calling from New Zealand.
What? Who is this?
Are, uncle, it's Michael here, Vino's son. I'm calling from New Zealand.
Ah, acha, acha! Much better. Beta, how are you? Why haven't you called me your beloved uncle in so long? Do you have a girlfriend? Have you been eating properly? From what I remember, your mother used to make the best rotis.
Uncle, hold on. I've actually called you because I'm in a bit of a predicament, you see.
Are, what the hell? Speak properly.
Uncle, sorry. The family is in some hot dal, you see. Vino's goose is going to get tandoorid. The New Zealand Law Society has come in. The case is next week. We need your expertise as a judge. We need you here now, uncle.
My boy, I will be on the next flight. Next ball!
Finally, there's Atkins. You can leave him to me. I've got a grandma old boy's golf game teed up with him tomorrow morning, which is the perfect time to have a chat and stroke his ego. Give us 18 holes and he'll be in our back pocket. Gentlemen, if we can pull all of this off, then we've got the case right where we want it.
Michael, it's done. We've put all our ducks in a row and dished out all our banoffees.
So we've fixed the hearing for next Monday?
It's done.
Great work, guys. Casual Friday, on me.